So now what happens if you cook with butter, but in a cast iron pan this time? So because of how it affects heat, you'll end up with butter that burns a little too quickly, and you get a dark, crispy ring on the side. Not really my thing.